Hello friends. Welcome to another new video from the Business Story and Biography channel. In today's video we will learn the success story of Delta Airlines business. The company was originally founded as an airborne crop dusting, sweeping agency, the Huff Down Duster, in May 30, 1924, and was virtually the first of its kind in the entire world. As an innovative aggregating linkage to agricultural practices in the cultivation of wool and in neutralizing pests. The original founding members were Branch Coat and Colette E. Woolman, both being a part of the workforce of the U.S. Department of Agriculture. The earlier headquarter was situated in Monroe, state of Louisiana. The passenger services were very minimal during this time due to lack of suitable permits and recognition. In September 13, 1928, Woolman bought renamed the company as Delta Air Service. From 1934, the company functioned as an airmail delivery agency, its craft being used mainly for postal purposes. The passenger services were again restarted on March 1934 and with the merger of Chicago and Southern Airlines with Delta in 1953. Full-fledged and extensive passenger services has been in abeyance since then, largely within the United States of America. The head office was shifted from Monroe to Atlanta in 1941. The last amalgamation took place with Northwest Airlines in 2008. Organizational structure. The current top echelons of the airline or company are stated as follows. President Glenn Howenstein. Chief Operating Officer, Gil West. Chief Information Officer, Rahul Samant. Chief Executive Officer, Ed Bastianis. In March 2015, around 80,000 employees were associated with the premier airliner company. The staff is entirely having no employees union association, as they rejected an attempt to create a union for flight attendants in 2010. In spite of that, the company has endowed its staff with a rich pie from profit-sharing benefits on the part of the company, thus making Delta's functioning constitution entirely unique in the airline industry. Along with this, the chief repairing, maintenance and reassembling center for Delta is a separate auxiliary firm called Delta TechOps at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport. Fleet composition. Delta has around 800 aircraft as part of its aerial fleet. Delta also follows the unique policy and strategy of acquiring viable and serviceable old aircrafts and restructuring those for further use, thereby bolstering up its capabilities. As part of its illustrious fleet are the biggest sized Boeing 717 and 757 along with McDonnell Douglas MD-88 and 90. Delta has the sole distinction of operating the biggest Airbus A330 aircraft within the entire U.S. airline establishment. Flight routes. Delta's aircrafts touch almost all the international airports of around about 60 countries throughout the world, numbering to around 233 destinations. Around 4,800 journeys are made on a daily basis by Delta's aircrafts all over the globe. Along with this, Delta has 9 domestic and 3 international hubs. The most notable among the latter being John F. Kennedy International Airport and Los Angeles International Airport, along with the Prime Center at Hartsfield-Jackson. From where Delta operates around 1,000 non-stop flights throughout the entire United States on a daily and regular basis. Passenger services. Delta offers a scheme titled as Sky Miles, through which passengers who travel on a regular basis to various destinations would benefit by getting medallion status, which is determined on the amount of miles traveled by a passenger by availing Delta services. Higher medallions would entitle a passenger to get discounts on economy class seats. Delta also offers the use of private jet services to who's wishing to avail it. Most economy class tickets have food and beverages attached to along with the price of the ticket. Since 2008, Delta has made available Wi-Fi services on board. Along with this, virtual entertainment facilities to installed LCD screen are also available throughout its fleet. Okay, so, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe now this official YouTube channel. Bye.